Hello and welcome back to Star Wars Until the End of Time, and we're in Coruscant. But where we're actually going is back to Aerodolith. For a couple of things. And as you know, I did this on my own time, which is clear the problem not. I did this on the ground that I wouldn't actually have to do the problem, which is do it on
camera. That's a dirty trick.
Okay, bad situation.
Experience is nice. It's
a real fight.
Let's take them on.
That was fun.
I did spend a bit of time leveling Roger up, even though I'm not going to use him in the long run for today.
Here I go!
Let's
take
him!
I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
I made a drop. Yeah. Killer Chef. Rumors of blood falling like rain whenever he goes earned him the name of Killer Chef. Seems to be his cooking and violence, but according to Inner Circle, his ability is fabulous. His philosophical expression is the moss he thought he was going to it.
There isn't anything for which you can file a patent, right? There's been a change in inventor rankings.
Select a name to display information on an inventor.
These are all the people we found for our friends. So once you find them, you can do whatever you think is happening. Here we are in the library. I do believe we can upgrade here. Oh yeah, we got the flow. Rick to Michia. I've never seen any of the world's weirdest looking cats I've ever seen. Damn it, I didn't mean to. Definitely getting suit and booted. Oh yeah, look at that. Now we get to sell. Well, I got the Holy Sword on good. Osprey Dagger. A Broad Axe. And no doubt you, that's for a battle. The Mask Gauntlet. Good fucking lord. Like, Damask Gauntlet versus Damask Gauntlet. My memory is just terrible, you know. Now, what was I thinking about before? I just can't remember. Oh, yes, it was that. Well, I can't stand it when this happens. Thank you. drive actually with the technology. I can win that lift, but countless deaths in the world. Lives lost in me. We most definitely aspire to be a better life through getting as much as we could, as fast as we could. But now we've come to realize that being able to live a peaceful life with one's family is better than such things. Every sort of life takes for granted.
Yes, Chucky, when we have a seagull, they're dragging a sword to... They use a sword to stab to make a bomb.
I'd like to speak with Count Wolfhard.
Who are you and what business do you have with his Excellency?
I'm Fate Longgot. I'm here to pick up Cable Knox.
Just another.
glad you came. This way. Yeah, we escaped underground a lot of time either, you know.
You're the first people to ever hit a Agrip castle.
We've had to attempt by all three of your of our military branches to hunt you down. I guess this is a good one. That's what I intended, shall we? We'll go down some stairs to us. What is it for you? Hold on. Can the stairs lead to the dungeon? You're not trying to. Misunderstand me.
You're far there, you're not. He's down there.
You just come with me, all shall be clear. I swear to God, this one will be pulling the trigger all over again. I'm out. Seriously, I'm out.
Albel is in here. He's been charged with treason for letting you escape from the Kurlsar training facility. Not only that, he let you get away with copper ore stolen from our mine. Of course, the one who brought the charges against him is no longer in this world.
Vox, right?
Wait here. I've got an errand for you, boy.
Now, there's two ways you can actually make him a permanent member. You can have him now, or you can have him later. For all intents and purposes, I'm gonna have him for later.
You have been given a mission to accompany these people to the Urza Lava Caves. If you complete this task, you will be acquitted of all charges.
With those scum? Those Aquarian scum? You must be joking. Your senile old man, they're the enemy.
The situation has changed while you have been imprisoned. Eriglyph and Aquaria are currently observing a truce.
What? That warmonger actually agreed to a truce?
Vox is no more.
Dead? Did they kill him?
While they did engage Vox in combat, the killing blow was dealt by another.
Who? Other than these Aquarians and myself, there's no one in this world who could defeat Vox.
They are not of this world.
You really are going senile, old man. From another world, you say? Tell me another one.
Oh, you don't know about the Vendini?
I can hardly blame you for reacting that way. I'm not sure I believe it myself. But believe this, boy. A new, incredibly powerful enemy has appeared before us. Of this, I have no doubt. That's why we have to work together with Aquaria.
People from another world? Are you serious?
Why would I make something like that up? In any case, without this new weapon, we have no chance of standing against this new enemy. That's why you must go to the Urza Lava Caves and tame the Marquis.
The Marquis? You're joking! That monster?
The way you brag of your skills, I would think the Marquis would be no match for you. Am I wrong, Albel the Wicked?
I'm not going to even ask how he got out of that.
Rotten old man.
I bet your father would gladly have risen to the challenge.
Aldrich.
That's enough!
These Aquarians are formidable too. As I think you well know, if you work with them, you should be able to find a way.
You make it all sound so simple, old man.
If you fail, the rest of us are doomed along with you. There'll be no more Aquaria, and no more Aeroglyph. This world will be wiped clean.
Then I must go.
Indeed. So, everything's settled. Try to get along.
What can you do?
I feel like I'm missing something here, but I'll do my best.
Me too.
I don't like this any more than you do, Albel. But Her Majesty has given the order, so I must obey. Just don't hold us back.
Bah.
Humbug.
Thank you.
try to do is, well, run it back to the terminal, see what would happen if I could do it. Apparently you can get, Never mind. What was I thinking about the turn? Oh. Realize how dangerous Duke Walker is. However, I'm determined to take chances even once, such as the Duke should have been utilized to maximum effect. A fire pit, sure. We're not going to poison anyone, we'll just be safe. us of money. You let much like it. We release all political prisoners, just as we promised all your subs. We kept our promise. I've been very nice. But this the alliance between all two kingdoms is a particular last. And I would never lie in matters concerning things between the kingdoms. Of course, there are sometimes matters for the entire trip to matter. That's tough. In all the kingdoms that exist, you may appear to be the most noble people, but you really are the most truthful. Yet you, that king of Lox, is somewhat easier to do. The world is committed. Not more than it is. Well, it doesn't matter really. What matters is our position. Guarantee freedom to spread the word of potential weapons. Release for all those wrongly imprisoned. And formal punishment for the war crimes committed by Fox and Ray. We'll be satisfied as long as these conditions run. Well, thanks for your time. I'm short on time as well, so I must be off. Always a moment. How urgent. You have no questions to ask about the problem? No. When your Storm Brigade attacked my daughter despite the defeat of the attention of your forces themselves to back many of his men, it's possible could escape. He's not been seen since. I've heard at least that much from those who served on my father. Ultimately, I suppose this choice is such a sway of the battle. But how I might be a person, I don't have the right to decide what to do. Do I? Desire versus reason. Still of mind if you could fix this situation. I stand before you as Nail Zephyr, Crimson Blade, and humble servant of Her Majesty the King. I do not intend to let personal feelings influence the fate of our kingdom. Your restraint's most impressive. Now that I know how you feel, I suppose you can do not mind about you. I was asked to give them to you once you became worthy of the honor. Speak the truth, Lord War. You are an assault being something to me. There's no reason for you to abide by a promise no one else knew about, especially one made by you. One made with your own. There's a promise between two men of Dara, false souls and dead and true. How could I break my oath and steal a promise of he realized that there is no guarantee that these souls won't once again be picked up and wielded against you in your kingdom. Will you still give them to me knowing that? If it once again comes to our life, let's do their claim to them once more. And this time, are you going to do it? All right, I'll take back my promises. I pray that we'll never have to wield them against you. Fine. You get the blaze of the use. Which means... Oops, powerful balls of light when attacked. Now, let's take a look. Bam. curse is this? Yeah. 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 We set. Yeah. We good. We all good. So it was good to come back to Trollsong. Just because that personal action just netted us the most powerful, weapon Nell can have at 25. It actually does make actually made sense to come back to Kulsa. Does pay off just to have good. So yeah, that's completed. Nell's just gonna be in a fight. You don't have to do anything to change anything. Because she's a permanent staple. So if you want to change up, fine. That was challenging.
Here I go!
Looks like an even match!
Lightning flash!
Psychic!
Electric fist!
Psychic!
Line piercing!
Psychic!
Lightning flash!
Ta!
Electric fists!
Ta! Ta!
Electric fists!
Poison flash!
What goes around comes around.
Yeah! Electric fist!
Yeah!
Psychic! Yeah! Electric fist! Yeah! Yeah!
Lord Abel told me to assist you. I can take you close to the Bequel Mine. Bequel Mine. Let us know if you need another ride anytime. So we're back at the Bequel Mine. Dragons are flocking like birds. They really make it through here. No legend says people used to live in these mountains. This dragon probably has some way of making it.
Easy.
only got one freaking safe spot.
Here I go!
Looks like an even match! Psychic!
Remember that.
Tracking all the way just to get to this. So I think this constitutes as a good time save. So in the next part, we shall investigate further deeper in the Bar Mountain cave. So stay tuned more. I'll spell it until the end of time. Right after this. Thanks so much for watching.